Yeah. Night. you crazy fuckers, are you ready for this shit? Gotta say those magic words, man. Just say, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, man. I tell you what, you know, we've been together for 30 fucking years. You know it, man. We haven't killed each other yet. We haven't fucking done shit, man. We right, Tommy? We good? We're having a fucking greatest time, man. You know what? Tonight we're gonna play all of your fucking favorite songs, okay? Because, you know, we feel like that we are your fucking band. So are you ready for this shit? Alright, baby. Bring me a fucking guitar.
Yeah. Apprentice. This, I fucking love. I fucking hate seats. Seats are fucking gay. This is a fucking rock show. We're fucking, you get fucking in this shit. You get to smell your neighbor's fucking armpits and rub up on their junk and shit. And their titties. Right? It's the fucking real deal. The fucking seats suck. We've been playing places with seats. 5 shows now, all with seats. This is my favorite place so far, by the way. And when I see no fucking seats, it makes me feel right the fuck at home, baby. I
Oh yeah. Are you guys feeling this shit tonight? Yeah. Right fucking on, man. I love fucking being here, man. You know, I actually have a home here in the Bay Area, man. I fucking love coming here all the fucking time, man. You guys make me feel at home here. But I'm looking out here, man. I'm feeling, you know, you guys motherfucking make me hot. Some fucking good-looking fucking girls out here tonight, man. Yeah. All right, here's a question. Who's going to get laid tonight? I tell you. You know what? Let's hear something sexy. This fucking get going here. That sounds pretty fucking good. How many of you guys want to see some what really sex looks like? Bring me a fucking mic stand, I'll show you. Now that's fucking sex, guys. Oh, I love this part of the show, I'll tell you. I got a good fucking job. All right, bring me a fucking guitar, come on. What do you think? Oh, let's hear some fucking noise for the fucking ladies tonight. Come on. We'll be right back.
She fucking crazy, man. Yeah, she wants to name the ride the Wang. So she can tell everybody she fucking went home and rode my Wang. All right, fine, we'll call it the fucking Wang tonight, that's fine. All right, let's do this, you ready? Hold on to your tits, mama. Come on, Renee, right? Renee, the Wang rider, give it up for her, man. Let her hear you.
Yeah. Stop! right, you crazy motherfuckers. You guys should be ashamed of yourself because you're so fucking out of your mind. That's what I think. Can we do something? Can you take a picture of me taking a picture of you? Let's see your cell phones. Now, come on, I saw more cameras out than that. There we go, I wasn't even on. Let's see your fucking cameras for a second. Are we in fucking Chicago? I thought we were in San Francisco, motherfuckers. You put your fucking hands in the air. There we go. You don't want me to put this shit up on the internet and have you guys look like dumbasses, right? There you go. Fuck yes. Now check it out. The New York Dolls are on this tour, and we are so fucking proud to be on the same stage as those guys. They influenced the shit out of us. So thank you guys for coming out early and checking those guys out, all right? There would be no Motley Crue without the New York Dolls. Now you guys have been sending in pictures. The next song, Too Young to Fall in Love, it's all about you guys. Let's do it.
You
Yeah, let's do another fucking old one, motherfucker.
Thank you.
get those fingertips up. Hallelujah. Thank God for pussy. Yeah. Years gone by, say we.
Peace! Yeah.